Her hat just got a star. She got it stitched and I got it stitches. We won't be sparing you.
Chasing who?
Pursuing who? I won't be chasing you. I'm 4-1 when I lost the cap. I'ma charge it to the game. 4-3-8 is not a game. It's just a music thing. Last player got out his lane. Put right back in his lane. I'ma sit that pat when I get to Cali. Hope it gets sent back over. Rain in your range, ain't seen no players. All I'm getting ran over. Don't spare mine, gon' spare yours. We're not doing this game over. Only been rapping for like 4 months. Now they play us time over. They talking about making industry music. They want me to cap to y'all, but ain't gon' cap to y'all. Cause y'all went there when they ain't had a ball. He talking sporty. Wonder how he felt watching his dog cast.
Today, from Soldier Field in Chicago. This one, partner, was fun down to the very end. They got the points late, right before the whistle. Then the ensuing kickoff. They were hoping for magic on the other side, but couldn't get that spark.
Fun if you won, and fun for us, because we got to watch it and call it. That magic that you were talking about didn't occur at the end, but what a game all the way through.
So for the Packers, their good start continues as they get their record up to 4-2.
And they will head home for next week's contest. That is against Washington.
Meanwhile, for the Bears, the losses are piling up as they drop to 1-5 now. And they'll try to get back on the beam next week as they'll head to Tampa to take on the Bucs. So that'll do it for us. For Charles Davis and all our crew, I'm Brandon Gordon. You've been watching the NFL on EA Sports. With that, we say so long from Soldier Field.
today. From M&T Bank Stadium, it's Baltimore Maryland.
Charles, it's one thing to win. It's another thing to win and put up the amount of points that they did. Boy, were they clicking on offense.
They can't help but feel great about themselves, can they? I mean, what a game to put up that number of points, continually feeling like they're moving the ball and things are working and clicking. They think that they can bottle this and carry it with them.
And as an offensive coordinator, you just don't think you can do anything wrong. Whatever you call, run, pass, it's all going to work.
That's called being in the zone.
So for the Chargers, they climb back to 500 now at 3 up and 3 down. And they'll be able to enjoy this one through the bye week before they get back at it again. Meanwhile, for Baltimore, the losses are piling up as they drop to 1-5 now. And they'll be back home next week as they're set to take on the Cincinnati Bengals. That'll do it for us. For Charles Davis and all our hardworking crew, I'm Brandon Gaughton. You've been watching the NFL on EA Sports. For more, find us on Twitter at EA Madden NFL. From Baltimore, so long, everybody.
from Ford Field in Detroit.
So this one's over. It's a win for the Detroit Lions, and they've got to feel good about this performance. I think you'd agree, matched up against a top five defensive unit in the league, and they pretty much had their way.
Yeah, that was the interesting part about it, because normally when we see this defense play, they have their opportunities and they make their plays, don't they? They knock them back on their heels, they take the ball away, they change field position. In this case, what you said is so apt. They had their way with them, took it to them, and knocked them back on their heels and surprised the heck out of them.
So for Detroit, their good start continues as they get their record up to 4-2. And they will hit the road next week to take on the Los Angeles Rams. Meanwhile, for Cincinnati, they can't quite seem to turn things around as they fall into 2-4 now on the year. And they'll be on the road next week for a matchup with the Baltimore Ravens. So that's a wrap. For Charles Davis, I'm Brandon Gordon. And this has been a presentation of the NFL on EA Sports. For more, check us out at easports.com.
Today, from Tottenham Hotspur.
Into the final play of this game, they knew that they needed some type of a miracle there at the very end, but they couldn't get it done. However, we were treated to really a spectacular affair.
Even though they didn't finish it off, you're exactly right. They took us down to the last play where still you're wondering, could it happen? Possibly, even though we both knew it was a long shot.
So for Miami, it's a much-needed victory as it gets them back to 2-4 on the year. And now it's off to Heathrow as they get set to fly back to the U.S. in a couple hours. Meanwhile, for the Jaguars, the loss here will move them back to 500 at 3-3. And now they'll head to the bye week as they'll be back in action in Week 8. So that'll do it for my partner, Charles Davis, and the best darn crew in the industry. I'm Brandon Gaughton. This has been a presentation of the NFL on EA Sports. With that, we say cheerio from London.
Cause I be running through it. I set up the play, I'ma make a move.
Audible.
It's gonna be a blitz if I run into you.
Go. When the kick off the bomb, run it back.
Home.
Hail Mary, pray the feds don't intercept the pack.
Whoa.
Familiar with the struggle, look, I'm coming up from scratch.
Nothing.
Huddle with my pain, then I turned it to some racks.
Celebrate.
Nothing motivate me more than when I hear the crowd roar. Chant my name in the stands, I got drums, I got bands. Same ones that was hating, buying tickets, now they fans. Call a blitz, they don't see you, they gon' tackle your little man.
Get them.
Let's get activated, let's get activated.
Go.
Let's get activated, let's get activated.
Go.
QB in the pocket, let it go, them bullets penetrate. When you in that field, it get real, just stay dedicated.
Go.
Put me in the game, I know what to do.
Show me something.
That's another set, cause I be running through it. I set up the play, I'ma make a move.
Audible.
It's gonna be a blitz if I run into you.
Go.
Pop out, treat this block like an end zone.
What?
Score.
Check it.
Benji calling money my ringtone.
Hundreds.
Or blue. Put her in a friend zone. She turned on
more.
Ooh.
Take one for the team. I do that for my boys.
Bread. Game.
Time ticking.
Whoa.
I'ma give it all until the last minute. Set up the block just for my man, I bet we win it. Go hard or go home, it's survival.
Let's get activated, let's get activated.
Go.
Let's get activated, let's get activated.
Go.
QB in the pocket, let it go, them bullets penetrate. When you in that field, it get real, just stay dedicated.
Go.
Put me in the game, I know what to do. That's another set, cause I be running through it. I set up the play, I'ma make a move. It's gonna be a blitz if I run into you.
Tonight.
So this one in the win column for the Pittsburgh Steelers, and they were buoyed, Charles, by a big second half to put this one on ice.
And I know a lot of people watching this one were thinking to themselves, I'll bet halftime was really interesting. Probably took the paint off the walls with some of the words that were said. But I get the sense it was much more of the adjustments they made. They came in with a game plan that we saw that didn't work in the first half. They made the adjustments necessary, went away from that, and then they got it together, got a spark, and then took off. It's really nice to watch in the second half.
So for Pittsburgh, their good start continues as they get their record up to 4-2. And they'll be able to enjoy this one through the bye week before they get back at it again. Meanwhile, for the Seahawks, they can't quite seem to turn things around as they fall into 2-4 now on the year. And they'll try to make amends next week as they host the New Orleans Saints. So for our entire...
I'm ready for more.
If you fired up, I'm fired up.
Don't run from rap.
1, 2, 3.
I'm ready for more.
tell them I'm ready for more. Game time. I'm ready for war. Tell them I'm ready for war. I just got 20, I'm running on empty. This mobile that came from my money is silly. I feel an envy, not trying to be friendly. It is what it is, if you want me, come get me. Whenever you ready, no, I keep it steady. I get the W, throw the confetti. Please do not tempt me, don't hold it against me. We about that action, don't ever forget it. Squad of gorillas, the army, the navy. When I call a play, I'ma score like I'm Brady. The title is mine, if you want it, come take it. I'm ready for more. Tell them I'm ready for more. I'm ready for war. Tell them I'm ready for war. I'm ready for more.
Whole squad in the field, yeah, we
tell them I'm ready for more. I'm ready for war. Tell them I'm ready for war.
If you looking for me, you know where to find me. I leave you dusted, I leave you behind me. I flip the switch from 0 to 90. If you do too much, I'ma do the almighty. You know I got it, you know I'm a legend. You know I'm the one, I do not come in second. Please do not tempt me, don't hold it against me. We about that action, don't ever forget it. Squad of gorillas, the army, the navy. When I call a play, I'ma score like I'm Brady. The title is mine, if you want it, come take it.
I'm ready for more. Tell them I'm ready for more. I'm ready for war. Tell them I'm ready for war. I'm ready for more. Tell them I'm ready for more. I'm ready for war. Tell them I'm ready for war.
Today, from MetLife Stadium in New Jersey,
Charles, in this one, I think the storyline really, the fourth quarter coming into it neck and neck, but they were able to separate, put their foot on the gas, and get the win.
And since you mentioned neck and neck, I'm going to stay with a little bit of a horse racing theme. It was that close, and then really went into the gallop and finished it strong.
One more horse racing theme.
Go.
I am glad you posted today.
Thank you. I appreciate that.
So for the Giants, they remain as hot as anyone, 6-0 now through the first month and a half. And they'll have another home date next week as the Carolina Panthers come to town. Meanwhile, for L.A., the loss here will move them back to .500 at 3-3. And they'll look to get back on track next week as they travel up to Detroit to take on the Lions. So that'll just about do it for Charles Davis. I'm Brandon Gordon. You've been watching the NFL on EA Sports. For more, log on to easports.com. With that, we say so long from MetLife Stadium.